in sooner or later, Adrian. The one that says, Adrian, I've given you so much of my life, but it's always going to seem like that ID is more important than love. And, well, I found a new service provider, Adrian. That's all I can say. You speak in your own parlance. I just can't go on, Adrian. But you'll always be in my thoughts. I'll always remember you sitting there on the ground 20 years ago. Fried chicken dripping off your chin. You'll always be in my dreams, and I'll always think of you, Adrian. Send. Then where will you be, Adrian? The woman who's given you 31 years of her life. The woman who's done everything for you. The woman who was wallpaper on your little computer screen. And now you'll get drunk on too much chicken and beer. Because you're desperate and lonely, and she's walked out on you, and you'll reach out to touch that picture of her on your screen, but it'll just be plasma, and her eye will droop like a bloodhound. And that's when you'll understand, Adrian, and you will see that the last word in shit is IT. Think about it. I mean, go home tonight and put down those spreadsheets and get under the bed sheets, Adrian. Because the broadband doesn't lie.